I'm in here. Your friends are in danger. That means you are safe.
Thank you for meeting me. I apologize for these dreadful conditions. This was the only safe place I could think of. I hear that Kwasi sent you to Goka Force to kill Dr. Gakumba. So it's true. The APR has launched a massive offensive in Northern District, and the word is you were meant to be their first target. You are lucky to be alive. They are still looking for you and the other foreigners as well. You've all been declared spies. I don't know if you've heard that bit of perverse news. The soldiers are on their way to Mike's bar. They intend to line up all your friends against the wall and shoot them one by one. They're rounding up all the villagers as well. Troops are sweeping for civilians in Pala at the moment. They'll reach for the Maliyas church before long. When they get there, they will kill everyone inside. Of that, you can be sure. You could help them, you know. Not everyone. There's not enough time for that. But you could go to Mike's or the church. I suppose you have to make that choice. I have to go. A car is on its way. I have arranged transport to Mosate Seleo in the south. I should be safe there. For a while, anyway. Be careful. They're looking for you.
You are not sick today. That's good. We need everybody to be healthy. A very important day. We have to go. You stay behind. It's us they want, not you. Please, after we go, move the cabinet over the entrance so they can't follow us. No, wait. I promise it's not very heavy. Someone as strong as you can move it with ease, I assure you.
Fast. These guys were on us like stink on shit. No warning. First, we gotta block the door. Come on, push the fridge.
These guys can go fuck themselves.
Thank you for staying. It's the only way we'll survive this.
Bloody hell, he's there!
Now what do you think's gonna happen? You already know. The whole world knows. First, they'll take everything they can get their hands on. Rob the banks and the stores. Then, the men will be lined up against the wall and shot. Chop children's arms off and cut the tendons in their necks. And the women. It's a goddamn disease, what it is. A cancer. You see it, they can't get enough. They just take and take until it kills them. And once they're gone, someone else takes their place and their disease too. Every cell is infected. Stay, the deeper the virus goes. In the end, nobody will be left, just the disease. So what do you deal with this particular situation? Quarantine the patients. Or you just get dirty along with the rest of them.
Check the light! The light! Stay close, Matara. We don't want to shooting you by mistake.
Discovered. Hold that perimeter. Thought you were dead for sure.
You're right.
The sandstorm's a bloody nightmare. Situation in the north's not good, China. They're after us. Gotta figure out the next step.
Nothing broken. No bullet wounds.
You want out of here, right? No problem. We'll bring a truck around even for you here at the shelter. But there's a condition. Go back to Lapoa and kill Kouassi. It'll be easy. The man's holding a turbine, standing on a truck, fully exposed. You can do it. When the storm dies down, you'll be able to drive south. We'll be at the crossroads. Shot, China. We're down here. Mount up. Pit, you're riding with me. I'll explain on the way down.
Get the hell out of there! Get the hell out of there! Over 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 there!
going right.
Now.
Ah!
Someone, don't know who, he hires a bunch of locals and gives the go-ahead, makes the president disappear, and buggers up to the south, far away from the hit. President turns up 3 weeks late.
That block talks too much, he's gonna wind up with his head on a stick. Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Ever try talking to the doc?
His left eye.
Can't look at him. Always think he's talking to someone behind me.
Cut him some slack.
Not him.
He got that trying to remove a grenade lodged in the bloke's stomach.
I just solved my problem.
Guy started sleeping out on the table. Then makes a run for it.
Good. You made it.
And the doctor picks up his head.
So now the question is, what's our next move? But yeah, Bastion UK packed up and left the country. That's right. I spent 10 years eating most of those boys in Angola, and look how they had to pay me. We're on our own, China. Only way any of us are going to make it is if we plan ahead. I've been thinking about it. There's a good chance the warlords in Bayasika will decide to join forces, end the conflict for a while. If that happens, soldiers like you and I are fucked. The men in charge always manage to get by. It's the foot soldiers that get lined up against the wall and shot, every time. So, we're going to keep that from happening. Turns out your friend the Jackal's got a huge stockpile of weapons hidden on an island near Port Saleo. We're going to bring them into the city, give them to all the locals, and under an APR flag too. I reckon that'll force my boss to get his head back in the game. Let's get things started up again. Let's face it, Put. We need the business. I've got a captain to handle the boat. Now I just need someone I can trust to escort the goods. How about it? You interested? I can get you a meeting with the big man, Adi Mbantue. All you have to do is make your way to Le Sekgolo. The island's called Sekgala something.
Good work, Brute. Watch it.
Thank you. district report. Send them up. Do not report out.
Side of the road yesterday. Couldn't have been 18, 17. Had a shotgun across his lap and a dead APR half in the ditch next to him. A couple of close-range blasts of that 12-gauge tore a big chunk of the hamburger on his torso. Kid was lifting up the guy's leg, taking his boots. Kid just looked tired. Just beaten down, ragged, tired, old. Kid that age shouldn't look like that.
With a card, right? I'm shy. Young. When we make delivery, we do it quick. Lots of guns we deliver here. Poor Saleo will get very bad very fast. When we pull into dock, you go to clinic, find Dr. Oboa, warn him. Lots of dead and wounded tonight. He has to get ready. If you want, you meet me on the other side of Lake Segolo, safer over there. Time to go. You get on deck. Watch for men with guns.
Easy, man.
So, do you require medical care?
Ah, no man is immune to malaria, no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries.
God!
Even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bothered to warn us. Perhaps I judge too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you. There is a way for you to get to
the exit. No, don't go that way. Take the back exit. It's safe.
Do you require medical care?
Ah, no man is immune to malaria, no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries.
God!
Even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bothered to warn us. Perhaps I judged too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you. There is a way for you to get some legs.
I've got gunboats chasing me. I gotta get rid of this barge. I'm on the far side of the lake. Come meet me. You guys are shooting at me from shore. I'm totally pissed. You gotta come help me quick.
Thank you. in the arm. Share, share.
Say it.
Found me. Gunboats chased me down. Totally fucked. I'm getting rid of this barge. Maybe take a look around this dump. Next time you come here, it's gonna look totally different. Welcome, friend. I have a proposition for you today. Something good for both of us. These bastards from Moldova, they think they can walk into another man's home and steal his business. There's a convoy of arms coming in from the west soon. You smash it, yeah? In return, I'll make some new ordnance available to you. Very good. I love your...
Stay nearby. Of course. Whatever you're doing, I'm sure it's dangerous stuff. Of course.